I'm Audrey Pass, Chief Marketing Officer for Empire State Realty Trust, and I'd like to welcome everyone to our tower lighting ceremony in celebration of Valentine's Day. Located in the heart of New York City, the Empire State Building's tower lights will shine bright with a pulsing red heartbeat tomorrow evening. As the most iconic and romantic building in the world, proposals are a frequent occurrence here. Our observatory was voted best place to propose, and year-round, our staff receive requests from couples who would like to get married at the Empire State Building. However, Valentine's Day is the only day we officially marry couples atop the world's most romantic building. This year, we've selected 13 couples to enjoy a one-of-a-kind wedding ceremony on our 86th-floor observatory. One lucky couple will also receive a honeymoon vacation at the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino, Punta Cana, in the Dominican Republic. We're delighted to have the couples with us here today, and I want to extend my congratulations to all of you. But first, we all know that music is the language of love, and so in celebration of their love and commitment to one another, the couples will be treated to a special performance by singer-songwriter and winner of America's Got Talent and local gal, Grace VanderWaal, on the 86th floor immediately following this ceremony. First, I want to invite Grace to the podium to say a few words and thank her for being with us here today. Grace?
Thank you for having me, and thank you for that introduction. This is so sweet and romantic. It's like sweetness overload. So yeah, happy Valentine's Day, or Valentine's Day Eve. And I'm so excited. This is such a special event, and I'm so honored to be involved in it. So yeah, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Grace. If I can have the couples come over to join her now. I'll wait till you're all in place. I'd like to ask you to do the honor of lighting the Empire State Building. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you all for joining us, and happy Valentine's Day.
Keep everyone there.
Stay where you are for right now.
What was that? All right, yeah, if everyone wants to push back.